So there I was, finally swinging alongside my two new spider friends, Peter 1 and Peter 3. I felt ready to face the world.
Dude, are you narrating?
Yeah. You guys don't do that, huh?
No,
no,
we narrate,
I've never
needed... Where's the box?
You like that?
Pizza Parker.
Jimmy, what are you watching?
Oh, nothing, don't look.
The child, the one you were after!
Will you be quiet? Don't you think I'm aware of the situation? I was up all night trying to find it.
I did a simple calculation, factoring in the size of the sushi restaurant. The child may have escaped!
Yeah, well, until we know for sure, we're gonna act like nothing happened, understand? You just get the machine up and running, I'll take care of the kid. And when I find whoever let it out, they're dead! Oh! Why are you still here? Oh! Come on, go! Move! Now!
Well, there's your problem. That little girl.
Hulk smash?
No, Hulk. Real men don't smash little girls. Or big ones.
Dude, have you noticed that your voice has changed?
What? You mean how I sound like a man and you screw like a piglet on helium?
You take that back!
Sure, when you ask me like a man.
I am a man!
Really? Because right now you sound like a mouse whose parachute won't open.
Looks like your story ends here. Not so fast. You're gonna have a problem with him, you're gonna have a problem with me. You heroes just don't know where to quit. Bring it on. That flower is nothing.
Hey, the sidewalk was built for elephants, idiot. Don't make me honk my horn. What did you say about my horn? Oh, now you're gonna get it. I'm sorry.
Oh, hey, is this the Krusty Krab? Oh,
you... Unfortunately, it is. How can I take your order?
Man, what's the matter with you? Are you alright?
Oh, you... Sir, are you gonna order or not?
I'll take a Krabby Patty without the pickle!
He got away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Venga conmigo, señorita. Le enseñaré las maravillas de la galaxia y juntos, con nuestro amor, venceremos al mal.
Pretty, please.
What the?
Please. No. Great parties, huh?
Oh, sorry, Tubby. You gotta go.
Well, we can trust Patrick. He's my best friend.
Well, I can't take any chances. For all we know, he could be the Strangler.
I'm the Strangler? No, I should have known. I gotta turn myself in!
So, Patrick's the Strangler. Gee, you think you know a guy.
He's not the Strangler!
He's not?
I am!
Hey, how'd you do that without shaving cream?
Oh, it's a fake, you idiot! I bought it at the party store!
Did someone say party?
Take you out when this is all over, Amity. I promise. No monsters, no mysteries, no deadly duels. It's going to be the most mundane slice of life date ever. And it'll be awesome.
I know.
Oh, crikey.
I can't believe I just did that.
Is it spring yet?
No.
Oh, I'm so cold that I'm shivering.
I'm so cold that I can use my nose drippings as a pair of chopsticks.
I'm so cold that I'm shivering.
Maybe we should build a fire. I got it. We'll burn the bark from Sandy's tree.
You're gonna be wearing an iron lung when I'm through with you, Pinhead.
The trick scam artists use to obtain sensitive information by disguising themselves as a trustworthy entity.
Which is why he's gonna get that password by impersonating the Joker.
And wait till they get a load of me.
Nice, Nicholson, yo!
Security, what do you want?
My face on the $1 bill.
Yo, let me try my Heath Ledger.
Who is this?
Who am I? I'm an agent of chaos.
Oh, it's you, Joker. I'm so sorry I questioned you.
Relax.
Why so serious?
Oh, I just don't want you to fire me.
Oh, I'm not gonna fire you. I'm just gonna hurt you. Really, really bad.
Wait a second. This isn't the Joker.
What do you think you're doing, bro?
Duh, Jared Leto.
Jared Leto?
All right, buddy. Try this on for size.
Hey,
tits of a merchant's daughter brought up in coyotes. Hurrah, the other girls do let me go. She took me in the parlor and said, won't you be my boy? Hurrah, the other girls do let me go.